3 September 1875. It has been 9 months since the patient's miraculous recovery and relapse, and I am no closer to a diagnosis. She is physically responsive, her reflexes acute, but her mind seems every day to slip further and further away. She has become less inclined to communicate, and I believe she may be preparing for a more significant retreat. Tonics and other agents have proven ineffective. It is perhaps time to consider a more radical course of treatment. Alice, is everything all right?